Okay, I have to be quiet. Let's play. Oh my god. Let's be quiet. They're gonna probably knock on my door any second now. Alright. This feels good. I think I've keep up with all the position. D4. Knight here. This is there. Bishop here. Pawn B6. These are my pieces. These are his pieces. He ruined my lovely drawing. Bishop e7, okay. Let's put the queen. No. Yes. Let's get the queen in the mix. Okay, and the rook from d1. Thank you. Alright, so now. Pawns, 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 right here. Bishop, knight, knight, queen, rook, rook. Rook on d1, rook. These are my pieces. Sorry, bishop here. Knight, pawns, sorry. Okay, knight c7. Alright. So let's go bishop b1. Queen c2 next. These pieces. I wish I could keep the drawing. Sorry, so this is right here. These pieces are right here. My pieces are here. Let's do it this way. Sorry, the bishop went into b1. Let bishop f8, let's go queen c2. Threatening bishop f6 and queen h7 checkmate. Alright. Okay, now he's not protecting the knight with anyone other than the queen, so it feels like I should have some tactics, but it's really difficult to calculate. Okay, I will not make anything too complicated, just go knight e5. So my knights are here. I think I'm threatening knight g6 because... Okay, he went bishop g7. Knight takes f7 comes to mind, but... Ah no, it's king g7. King g7 actually. Uh-huh. So, knight g6 comes to mind very much. Also, knight takes f7. Okay, I'm taking f7. Rook here, bishop here, knight here, bishop here, queen here. If he takes, I take with the queen on g6, bishop f6, winning instantly. So, he cannot take. But if he... his queen is hanging, and regardless of where it goes, I go queen g6 mate. So I think he can more or less resign. Wait. King f7, okay. Wait, I pressed some piece and I don't want to ruin it. Queen takes g6. Bishop, rook, queen. King e7 is the only legal move. I don't have the knight anymore, but I have this. Now his queen is hanging. I can take it. Let's just take it. Okay, now I have to keep track of all the pieces.
Okay.
Okay, let's just draw the position before I continue. My queen is here. His rooks. His pawns. It's really hard to imagine. I think I'm missing some piece. He has a pawn here. I have a knight here also. Okay. Thank you, FM Justice Bot. Okay. King C8. Okay, so knight attacking the rook, rook moves to e7, king on c8, rook on d8, knight c7, bishop d7, bishop f8, still a lot of pieces to keep up with. When I have less than a minute, I'm probably gonna go back to normal, because I really struggle. Just preventing rook g7 so I don't mix anything up. He has so many pieces. Bishop. Let's activate the bishop. Now, not sure what's the plan. I'll just make a window for the king and play slowly. It's really hard to find a good move. Okay, let's be quiet and concentrate. Did I miss a pawn on d4? I think I have. Okay, but I might have some tactics in mind. If he takes, I take, and queen f6, attacking the rook and the bishop. Then bishop c5. Okay, whatever, let's do it. There's bishop c5, and now... I don't see a follow-up. But I have bishop on e4, rook on e1, knight on h5, pawn on c4, pawn on h3. The other pieces are normal. Okay, he lets me grab the rook, but he attacks my rook on e1. Oh my god. Okay, I cannot. I'll take it. Okay, knight c7 or bishop b7. Okay, I can try to win without looking at the position. Pawns, bishop, knight, bishop on a5. I think queen c8 is mate on the next move. I think I can make it, but if he could have resisted harder, and then I had no chance to manage on time. Oh man. Oh my god, my brain. Yeah, exactly. Krasimir Gorinov, this guy is doing a good job on the defense. Okay, 13 more minutes and then I can have my rest. You know what? After all this blindfold mania, however you want to call it, I'm going to probably... I'll play one bullet tournament, maybe. But no, but I cannot do it blindfolded, so forget it. Okay, let's just play this game and then go to sleep. It's already quite late. So... thank you. as far as I can tell, maybe I'm wrong, but I have received no tips, so I have no justification for staying up all night, like in the previous streams I've done on YouTube. Not that it's a justification, but yeah. Okay. It would be a little bit sad if I did receive something and I just didn't notice. Okay, position is feeling good for me. Okay, let's just develop. My pawns are right here. These pawns are like this. B7. Rook G1 is weird. It's castle. Knight E5. Let's take it, I guess. Get this. My pawns are right here. Sorry. Okay. Gambit style. Sacrificing my pawn. Oh, but I'm giving him the d4 square for the bishop. It's probably not smart. Okay. He didn't take for now. He allowed me to take on b1. If I go back, he takes. Okay, let's go back. We're actually even to d3. Looks like a good square. King f2, can bring the rook over. My pieces are active. Rook e1. He really doesn't care. Okay, put the bishop here. His knight is having a tough time to develop. h3, wow, this is risky. e d, something. Should be one, and then I am winning. No. This is looking fantastic. Not sure how to proceed. Okay, ED, CD. Okay, let's just double the rooks for the moment on the E file. Looks really nice. Increase the pressure. Oh, by the way, there's something I need to. Mention after. Okay, but between games I'll do it. Yeah, send Hutch the message before I forget. Okay, so Queen C1. Keep doubling. He wants to go knight d2, but it will not help if I play e takes d4. It's looking very close to winning. My pawns are here. My queen is here. Bishop here. Bishop here. Rook, rook, rook. Okay, I'm gonna take it. He has to take with the c pawn. King takes. His pawns are right here. This pawn on e3 will be hanging now, if I'm not wrong. I think I I can afford to take it, I don't see any problem with it. Oh my god. Okay, I have a check. At least I have a check. Knight c4 and queen attacks my rook. And rook e2 check. Haha, tricked you. Bishop protects and now I take your knight. And resigned. He tricked me, then I accidentally tricked him back. Nice. Okay, probably we got time for one last game. Oh, I'm actually almost... I'm having a chance to win the tournament, which is really, really surprising. Okay, let's go. Playing black d4. I have to play quickly, so the game will count. Probably gonna be second place anyway, but let's try. Okay, b6. What is bishop e2? Didn't see this move before. What's with this move? Usually they go bishop d3. Actually, maybe I could have played h5 even. Anyway, it's too late to apologize. Now f5 or h5 is the question. Okay, let's go f5. Looks like the more educated way to play this position. 92, yeah. Now h5. Because he wants to go bishop h5 check. If he takes, I take the bishop. And he let me trap his bishop. If I see the position correctly, his bishop on g3 is now trapped. I think I managed to trick him. d5. Of course he will complicate everything. Why not? Okay, tempo. These are the pawns. Queen d4. Ah, tempo on my... It's a pity. This was unnecessary to allow it. Okay, let's go king f7. I think I can afford to play it. If he takes, I take with the knight. Okay, still attacking his queen. His bishop is still trapped. Okay, if I take, he takes the f pawn. I don't want to do it straight away. And his bishop is still trapped for the moment, so let's go queen f6, protect f5. This is insane. Yeah, this is needlessly complicated. I, of course, shouldn't have allowed it. Okay, f4, but now it makes it easier for me. Ah, but if I take, it takes on g5. Wow, nice move. Saves the bishop, takes, he takes. Okay, whatever. Well, f queen g6. I mean, technically I could also take on h2 first. Shouldn't harm. Okay, whatever. Queen g6. King d7. I think I'm alive for a moment. Oh no. Wait. Protecting for one move. Yeah, but it's really scary. Maybe I'm not alive. On here. Rook f1, yeah. I'm almost lost suddenly. Offering the exchange. If he takes, I take with a knight. Mm. these pawns, my pawns. Okay, what did he play? Queen f5, so no threats for the moment that I can see. Really hard to make a move. I really hope it's not losing in one move somehow. It looks okay.
Yeah.
Not sure if I have a threat, but yeah, King d7 looks logical. So to speak. Okay, rook e8. Now I kind of want to play queen g5. Queen b5 check, let's go back. Go back. I mean, protect a7. Knight g5 is now an idea, knight c5. Okay, everything in this camp is a weakness, so I just have to keep track of the position, so. I think now I can take on g5, these are the rooks, e3 is here, g2, h3, queen e3 check, king h1, I'm almost mating him somehow. Okay, let's go, knight c5, forcing queen b5, there should be some way to follow up. Okay, I think I have an idea. I'm gonna go here. Now I'm threatening rook h3 check. And g2 check and g1 and queen g1 mate. I think it works. But, yeah. Oh. c4, c3, a6, queen here. Queen. Okay, whatever. Let's try. He has to take g2, he has to go king h2 and go g1. Queen g1 mate. Okay. Yeah. But it was after the tournament ended, so I didn't get it to my counted to my score. Yeah, it was a pity. Bad timing. I played too slowly, but I guess this is kind of the thing in playing blindfolded. Wow, this was intense. This was intense. Oh my god. Oh my god, my brain hurts. Not really, but you know what I mean. I feel like I'm using it too much. I'm doing too much efforts when I should do it more often. That's my conclusion, but all the opponents here who played against me in these tournaments, thanks for the games if you ever happen to see this.